喺5月29號咧，Nottingham Forest 呢个球队咧就赢咗 Huddersfield 喎。咁佢哋喺23年嚟咧都未试过得过呢个成绩，咁啲球员同埋球迷咧就好开心啦咁样。所以喺比赛嘅第二日，即系5月30號咧，佢哋就喺 Nottingham 嘅 Old Market Square 嗰度庆祝啦。而今条片如 Builder 所说，我哋就要去 Old Market Square 嗰度，同埋都顺便学下英国嘅文化。好啦，咁唔讲咁多，我哋出发再讲啦。
由於 City Centre 嗰邊封路，所以我哋就要搭巴士去啦。今日，咁我哋今日就係搭36號巴士啦。我哋而家啱啱就落咗車啦，而家就行緊去嗰個 Old Market Square 啦。
The one and only Colin Frey.
Let me just try this once more.
Nottingham Forest are Premier League.
Yatesy. How's it going?
Well, this has sobered me up. I just thank everyone here for turning out. I thought it was a bank holiday today, and it's not. So, honestly,
it's pre-Samba! Brees, you're now Premier League goalkeeper. How does that feel?
Just one word. It's amazing, to be fair.
And how's your groin?
It's fine now, it's fine.
Steve Cooper! Steve, you've made all our hopes and dreams come true. Thank you so much. We love you. It feels like you love us too. On behalf of everyone here, I can't thank you enough. So many managers have tried, but you're the one who did it. You're a legend, mate.
Thank you. To all the Nottingham Forest supporters, welcome back to the Premier League. I cannot think of a more deserving set of supporters. Individual, player, coach, member of staff, it's about us being together, you know? We get supported in so many numbers, real passion, pride. When we play in the city ground, it's a coming together of the city. And for me, it's the most powerful connection I've ever felt in my life. I'm so proud to be part of it. Amazing.
Well, many, many congratulations and thanks to Steve Cooper. Thanks, Steve. Well done.
What I want to make sure is that we'll give all the ammunition to Steve and to his team for the new season to be able to be very competitive.
Okay, we're going to bring them out in order. Number one, Jordan Smith!
Next up is Brian Ojeda!
Sunday Silva!
Oh,
啦，我终于由嗰个 Old Market Square 咧翻咗佢啦。头先嗰度都有好多人啦，咁音乐都播放得好大声。咁始终 Nottingham Forest 呢个球队喺23年嚟都未试过再得过呢个奖杯。咁头先喺 Old Market Square 咧都见到好多球迷啦喺度大嗌啊，又好开心咁啊，成个气氛都非常之热闹嘅。如果大家唔知边度 Old Market Square 咧，上次我哋拍搭巴士嗰个 video 都系去个 Old Market Square 嗰度喂白鸽啦。咁今次去除咗慶祝啦，都想認識一下英國嘅文化。咁譬如贏咗波咁樣，好似今次咁會點樣慶祝呢？咁樣，咁其實我個人都唔係好熟悉咁點樣睇波啦，都唔係好熟悉嗰啲規矩點樣嘅。如果大家知道多啲呢啲資料嘅話咧，歡迎喺下面留言嗰度同大家分享一下啦。咁我都係喺度學習緊嘅。好啦，咁今條片到此為止啊！記得 like、subscribe 同埋 share 呢啲片俾我睇，咁我哋下集呢度再見啦，拜拜。